This is a mineral called amethyst. Amethyst is a variety of quartz. Quartz is one of the most abundant minerals on Earth and has the chemical formula SiO2. Quartz is often colorless and clear, but comes in a wide variety of other colors as well. The color depends on what impurities are inside the crystal structure. Amethyst gets its purple color due to iron impurities. Amethyst gets its name from ancient Greek. The ancient Greeks believed that by drinking from amethyst cups, they would not get intoxicated from wine. Amethyst, like quartz, has a Mohs hardness level of 7, providing a reference point to test the hardness of other minerals. This variety of quartz often forms in hexagonal-shaped prisms that come to a point, as shown here. Due to its beautiful color, amethyst is most often used as a decorative stone and in jewelry.